Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Welcome back. Hope everybody's having a good Wednesday. Happy hump day. Another day, another dollar for Carlo. Hopefully, we'll have some resolution regarding a date for this debate. Oh shit. Forgot to grab that jacket and coat. And hat. That's right, folks. A jacket and a coat. I'm just gonna go right here. Wonder who's around today. We know Ivy won't be around. Excuse me. I wonder what is happening. I think we got some people over there. How's it going? Nothing, huh? Interesting, okay. Guess Pearly wasn't around today. Whose horse is this? Oh yeah, I keep forgetting I want to do that. I want to get that book. We'll go up the street, see who's around. Probably go up the roads. Oh shit. That's another thing I have to do today. We have to find a doctor who's gonna come to the Guarma games and can help out. I wonder if the ring over there has like the auto heal area where you don't have to use medical bags. Like the one in Saint Denis does. How much money have I got? 110, man. Maybe we shouldn't be walking around with that much. Fuck it. We'll do 50. Making it even 550 in there. That is good to see. 5,500, rather. There's gonna be nobody up here. Always Carlo wakes up there in the tweener zone. In the tweener zone. The tweener zone, man. All the EU folks are going to bed and all the NA people haven't woke up yet. Alright. Nobody in here. Trying to grab the horse. Made the rattle. Alright. I guess that's how we'll start our night. We'll go and more so is there. We'll go doctor hunting. We'll find ourselves a doctor. Oh, the horse is over here. The fuck? Nobody on the rooftops. Oh, who's this? Miss August. Believe it is. Miss August Green. Good friend of ours. What we got over here? Who do we have over there? You know what I think I've started to get much better at lately? Maybe it's still only when I'm by myself, but like navigating the way I want to go while looking around with the keypads. With the keypad. It's certainly a acquired skill. I kinda wish it was like cars on GTA where you can just look around. Alright, fill in, no worries. You usually do Wednesdays over on Wild West, right? There's nobody here. We got, who do we have here? Let's come. All right. Oh, really? Who have you been playing with over there? Is it still Tarzana? Is she coming over? I did get a DM from somebody today who got accepted from Wild West. Looking forward to running into them pretty soon. I wasn't sure if you would like it or not. Oh, cool. The guy who plays Nate. Oh, yeah. Nato. Talking about Nathan, right? Is that a testament to the state of that server, or... Oh, Bean. Yeah. Is that a state to the testament of the server, or, Are you guys just... feel like your time has passed over there? Oh, yeah, he's been on Wild. Just ready for a change. I've been hearing some bad things, man. I've been hearing some bad things. Happy I got out. Yeah. Is your main your lawman? Was his name was it Sean or something like that? Or is have you made Arthur your main? Main character. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. It's been a while. But you played other characters, right? Yeah, that's Arthur. Who am I thinking of? Who are your other characters? Idea? Robert, that's right. God damn, that's bad that I don't remember that, honestly. I'm sorry. What? Cade? God damn. Like 17 people here. Yeah, I remember Robert. I just brain fart. I got you guys all mixed up. Idea?
Wait, where did Teddy go?
Sounds like Josie.
Did he disappear?
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Hi there, folks.
Hey, dude. Lily, you got that telegram?
Oh, I need to tell. Speaking of lilies, I need to telegram this.
All right.
That's right, you tell him, Lily.
Did you just say pecker or pickle? She said big pecker. Jesus Christ, Lily. That's fucked up, Lily.
And she's boasting.
Just repeat everything. Actually, yeah, I know the answer to that question. What have you become?
I feel like I had to telegram somebody else too. Who am I forgetting? We should go see if Cade's around. Oh shit, wait, is Bobby still in? Hey, Bobby.
Yeah.
Is Andy Cabbage around today?
I just woke up and came into town. I haven't even gotten up there to Main Street yet.
No, okay. All right, well, I'll go see if he's there.
All right. I felt my legs in like 3 days.
Oh, what the fuck?
Are you not taking a pants off?
Are you okay?
Never.
I got a really cool mental image.
I think that's it. Sounds like Josie. Or a photo, I guess it wouldn't be Josie, obviously.
I don't know.
I'd love to run into Andy Cabbage right now. Finally get our fish hooks into him. Ooh.
Yeah, yeah.
Hi there, folks. Caden there?
How about this? Do you think you...
It's the NPC. Doesn't look like he's around. Cool, man. Anyone in here? No.
Who the hell brought the ass into town?
Who's this? Pardon me?
Sorry, sir. Sorry about that.
Nobody in here either. Should we fuck with Cade? Oh, I kind of want to fuck with Cade right now. What the fuck? And it's the way it is. It's the way it is. You gotta play the waiting game. Oh, he's not gonna be happy that we we did that. I shouldn't have said table. I should have said bar or something. Or counter. Oh well, he gets the idea. Damn it, no Andy Cabbage though. Andy Cabbage is like this crazy old man who was, you know, declared mayor of Valentine. And he's just like fucking hilarious, dude. Shit. Didn't hitch.
What?
Probably not that board, but the other board.
Oh, yeah.
God, I can't tell if it's her or not. It's not. It's somebody who sounds very much like her. Here we go. Andy Cabbage. What's up, Spot?
Hello there.
Hi there, sweetheart.
All well with you?
I'd have to say so. How about you?
Ah, yes, sir. Yeah. All good. Thank you.
Good for you.
Good evening to you. Good evening.
Yeah, take it easy, sweetheart. Ooh, I cannot type right now. What the fuck? Oh, wait, they're starting with swamp characters? Oh, shit, I missed that part. Dude, we gotta get him to... I gotta get Dewey around. Oh, man.
again.
Okay. Yeah, not a tet.
No, yes.
Yeah. That sounds like Russo.
It's fun. Bit of excitement.
Never mind. I lied. What the fuck? We got moose ladies walking around now? What the hell is going on? We're gonna have to come back here in a couple hours to get Cade's reaction. Oh shit. More Western furries, yeah, dude. There's actually a guy who plays he plays like a wolf man. His name is Tiki Rapa. He's kind of funny. It's not like this. I mean, it's similar, but it's not the same. I'm not trying to defend it, but a little bit more funny, as far as, you know, just stupid. As opposed to just stupid, I should have said. Yeah, there definitely is a severe lack of furries on here. Thank God. Yeah. Well, yeah, we don't know if the moose lady's like a native character or just some fucking wacko Valentine person. I never seen her before. Modders, you guys need to kill off Asian guy's characters so that he can come over here. He said he won't be coming over until he kills off his characters. And that's not good enough. He's already accepted Archie. That Asian guy. Both of his characters are in prison? Shit. Local, thank you, brother. You guys see I managed to change the, I figured out how to change the, alert so that it doesn't just, like, spam subs. It actually just says somebody gifted it now. Look how stream savvy I am. About shit defense, just plead for the death penalty. You know the reason why I started streaming? I only did it so that I had... Oh, you definitely could with that fucking behemoth underneath your desk. I could help you figure it out if you want, but the thing is, like, I only started streaming just so that I had a record of my gameplay, so that I didn't take up disk space with, like, saved recordings and shit, because I didn't really know about metal. Well, I that's a lie, I did know about metal, but I didn't really like metal, because, you know, there's still a lot of room for error with metal. So that was why I started streaming, so that I always had VODs. And then I just kind of started to enjoy it. Honestly, like, as long as you have a certain threshold, like, my PC's not that good. I did get a much better graphics card, which helps. I updated my graphics card, and that's made a big difference since streaming Wild. But, like, besides that, my computer's not that great. Are there people in here? Oh, shit. I got the bar open. It's more about internet, honestly, to a certain degree. Can't tell if this is a... Oh, is Fiona there? That doesn't look like Fiona. Who is that? Yeah, I'd say, like, internet speed is just as important as, you know, having a PC that's over a certain threshold. Yes, there is. I don't do that, because I don't think my PC could handle it, but...
I feel I'm owed $50,000.
$50,000.
Hey there, folks.
I've gotten about 50 so far, so that's, yeah.
Howdy, partner.
Hey, what can I do you for?
I'll take a stool if you got one.
Yeah, absolutely.
Thanks, thank pal.
You. Yeah.
Are you you working for Miss Fiona here?
Well, she offered me a job here. I was already working here, but I told her I'd wear her colors, but I don't take payment from her as of right now. But yeah, she did offer me a job, and that job's still on the table if I want to work for her. But, like, I just felt like I wear the colors and everything like that, and then maybe one day I will, you know, work for her.
Dang it.
But right now I'm kind of freelance.
Okay. Well, got you. Well, good for you. What's your name again, pal? I don't know if we've met before.
River Rhodes.
River. I'm Mr. Marletti. Pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you.
All right, well, just stopping in for the stew, but have a good rest of your night.
Right, you too.
Are you the geezer that's running for mayor, are you?
I'm sorry?
Are you the geezer that's running for mayor?
Well, I wouldn't call myself a geezer, but I am running for mayor.
Oh, well, I'm sort of British, right, innit? Geezer, just another word for bloke.
Oh, okay. All right.
Yeah, it's not an insult over there.
Gotcha.
Are you folks from... What's an insult over here?
yeah, I don't think you want to be called a geezer.
Yeah, I think it means, you know, like an old piece of crap or something.
Oh, no, that's fucking harsh.
Mm-hmm.
Huh.
Are you, you folks know
what
around
here? We, like, geezer to people.
What?
We, like, in the UK, we just, like, all right, geezer.
Yeah, I know.
Over here, just...
That's an insult.
Yeah, we've applied geezer to old people. Like the silly types of old people. Yeah,
what's wrong with old people?
Nothing wrong with them. But it's
for the weird ones. The weird old
people. Call them an old geezer.
Yeah. If some old guy just, like, yells at you to get off your lawn and he's shaking.
Oh, all right. One of them. Oh, right. Okay. Uh-huh. Yeah. We call them a git.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Well, we got confused and just applied geezer, apparently.
Yeah. I bet you've met a lot of people that you've called that and they didn't say anything.
Yeah.
They probably took it the wrong way.
Fucking hell. No wonder I don't make many friends, innit?
You know around here, sweetheart?
No, I live on Guama, mate.
Guama? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Hazel.
Hazel? You? Yeah, name's Mr. Barletti. Call me Carlo if you'd like.
All
right. I think I'm actually going to be headed over there this weekend for the big Guama games.
Oh, yeah. Should be pretty mad over there.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of big things in plan.
What's in store for the Guama Games this weekend?
Well, I know that the schedule should be up over at the docks where you can buy tickets. So that should have the schedule for everything that'll be going on. I don't know if it's up yet or not. But I know there's going to be a bunch of different events on both Saturday night and Sunday.
Yeah, I reckon they'll have that old air balloon again like they had last time. Probably a load of fighting at the arena, I would have thought.
Yeah, I think that's going to kick things off. I don't know if it... I don't think it's going to be the death fights.
The death matches?
No, it ain't going to be that. I'm actually the one running those fights, so insane. it's not going to be death fights.
Okay. Just if Herbie had his way, there'd be human hunting.
Christ. Yeah. What was your name,
donkey
pal?
Donkey racing. There'll be donkey racing, I reckon.
Yeah, on Sunday, I believe.
Yeah.
August Gray. Nice to meet you.
Are you part of the Gray family that lives down the road?
Indeed.
Oh, okay. You know, I don't think I've ever had the pleasure of meeting many of you folks, so it's good to finally put a name to the family, a face to the family, I suppose.
Yeah, there used to be a lot more of us, but nowadays it's me, my sister Bonnie, cousin Elsa, and that's about it for now.
Hey, quality over quantity, right?
Too true. You hit the nail.
Are the Greys affiliated with the Braithwaites at all?
Well, one of them shot me about 2 weeks ago, so I'd say no.
Oh,
man. Yeah, I'd say strong no.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Miss Annie Braithwaite is a sweet lady. All the rest of them are just awful. I hate to say it.
I love that they have shot you. The real thing on the server.
I ain't really supposed to say.
Oh dear.
It's an open investigation and all that, and
yada
yada.
I heard one of them was married to one of the guys from the Zip Quill gang.
Yeah, it's a weird coincidence. It's almost like she shoots people.
Oh dear. And I heard she was a bit of a drunk.
I wonder.
Jeez.
Have you seen the lady that works here lately? The lady that you mentioned that I was talking about working under? Yeah, Fiona.
Oh, Miss Fiona. Yeah, she hasn't been around. I haven't seen her in a few weeks.
Yeah, no. From what I heard from her friend, Clara, she may be taking a little vacation.
Okay, well, I know she got back last week. I haven't seen her since then, though.
Must be taking it easy, you know?
Yeah, must be.
Post-holiday blues.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's good to see somebody's keeping the deck open.
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely.
Well, I'll be right back. Just got popped to the bank.
Yep, I think I'm going to be on my way back down to the city, but it was a pleasure meeting you both.
Yeah, stop by anytime.
Yeah, take it easy.
It's still a couple days to the weekend. You stay safe till then, all right?
I'll try my best.
Fair enough.
Arthur Gray, I'm going to forget that. I'm going to forget that in like an hour. Just have to repeat it to myself.
See, it's easy to not lose on the swear timer if I just don't say anything. I only messed up once last time. Whenever the heck we did it. A couple days ago. I'm very proud of myself. Oh, but that's no fun. You'll be ready for a big meeting? Oh. God. Oh, okay, I get it. It'd be like rapid fire, I'll just start going backward. This word, bang, 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 bang. So I'll just completely forget. See ya. Who's got the wagon? Sunday? See, if I wasn't streaming while there's not really anything happening, I would go mine for coal, but I'm not doing that on stream. Screw that. Maybe we'll give making bait a try. Who's just freaking looking at me? Is it Angelo?
How's it going, Mr. Balletti?
Hey, Angelo. Good to see you.
It's a fucking crazy job over there.
Crazy
bunch
what?
Bunch of crazies over there.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Are they cowboys or something?
No, just walk up to them and listen to their voices.
Who's that?
Have you had the chance to make an outfit for Guoma yet?
Oh no, I do need to do that today.
Yeah, I was thinking about going down there now and doing it.
Yeah, you can do that. His head almost blinded. Hi there, folks.
Hi! Annie.
Still feel like I'm forgetting a telegram to somebody. Oh my god, Dallas! Oh shit. It's fucking Dallas, dude. We never responded to his request for help.
Sorry, I had a bad fucking headache.
It's been so long since Carlos seen Dallas.
No, she's from Henry. Oh.
I scouted it.
I don't see anybody that I am forgetting to. Telegram, nobody. Okay. Oh, yeah, let's take a walk up there.
All right. I have a feeling they're gonna be up to something.
I recognize that guy's voice. He looks a lot different from the last time I seen him. But that was Dallas Longhorn.
Isn't he the guy that was gonna do the whiskey with?
Yeah, and now they're at war with the bathhouse.
Oh, fucking hell, Jesus Christ.
Reached out for me to to help them, I never responded, and I told the people at the bathhouse.
Why the fuck would we help them? What the...
Yeah, I don't know.
What do they want to help with?
I guess they thought that since we almost did business together, they thought that we'd be friendly with them.
Hmm. Well, I guess they miscalculated then. You see the one woman with the crazy hair?
Yeah, what about her?
Her voice was obnoxious as fuck. Weird.
You and Adam can't handle people the way people some people talk.
I mean, I don't mind them. It's just, some people, they talk and the voices go straight through you. It's
always seems to be the high-pitched ones for you, too.
Yeah, I mean, high-pitched people, I mean, you see a lot of them saying the name, but...
Right. Need cash, or you got enough?
Yeah, I'm gonna get some out.
Alright. Hello. Hi, Miss Sunday.
What did I even wear for Angola? I don't even know what I should wear.
I'm just gonna dress light. See what kind of options I got. You know, real thin shirt, thin pants.
I might try the shirt I was wearing for the Flampet referee uniform.
I can't remember what
try
it was.
Try that shirt.
Like.
It was like a linen shirt.
Right.
I might take a satchel with me. Who knows?
Do they have changing rooms on Guarma? Gotta imagine they do, right?
Anybody else around today?
I haven't seen nobody yet.
Hmm.
Speaking of Guarma, though, I did meet a broad from Guarma earlier. She's up at a bar in Rhodes. Her name was Hazel. Real British broad.
Right.
Apparently over there, geezer doesn't mean isn't a bad thing. It's just kind of like saying a bloke or whatever the hell else they say.
Oh yeah, what does Patty about it? What, did she call you one or something?
Yeah, but she didn't know that it's not necessarily an endearing term here in the States.
Right. Right, you can go first, because I... ages, I think forever.
Alright.
I'll wait out here.
Alright. I'm glad he reminded me, because I do need to do this. Okay, let's find a shirt. Guaminian shite. Real light one. Dun, 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 dun. Can we switch the color of this? That one's not bad. It's just a little bit too informal for Carlo. I like this one if we could switch the... I don't think you can. Damn. Right. Well, this is going to be challenging. What does this one look like with the, Oh, wait, I don't want that. That's not bad. It's not bad. Style 12. Could do this one and just change it to like Barletti colors. Ooh. Wait, I like that. Oh shit. That one comes real undone. It popped, pop collar and everything. Okay. That's not bad. I like that. Isn't that the shirt that I usually wear? No, that's the shirt that I usually wear, I think. I like this. Okay. Suspenders, yes. Maybe we'll do the leather ones. Breathing into my fucking ears. Actually wouldn't mind the leather suspenders. God damn it, it's a Y strap. It's light brown enough to be gold. It's impossible to see with the lighting in this place. Alright, vest. We'll just put one on this outfit, but I don't think we're really going to be wearing it much. Find something tropical. I doubt it. We could do this one for like... want a safari. Jungle safari. Yeah. I think I'm going to do that. I'll look at a few more, but
Guama, some mosquitoes and shit.
We change the color of it. Oh, we can. There we go. It's my safari outfit. All right. Coat. Actually, I want to do pants first. Let's find. Do these pants? Can these pants be rolled down? No. That's not gonna work for Carlo. Can you roll them up? No. May have to do something like that. Real fancy pants aren't gonna work. God damn. My crotch is showing through. What's up with that? Why is that happening? See, like, these would be good. Why does it not work with my character model, though? It's kind of annoying. Damn, yeah, like half of those would all be perfect. Why do they not work? Oh, the timer's done. Put that away. God damn, I don't know. I really like those ones that didn't work with the character model were the ones that were the best. Why are you doing this to me? Like that would be really good. No, that doesn't change anything. Damn. That's really annoying. Oh, they even have a gold one already made for us. No. Why does that not work? It sucks.
Don't know our names, Laddie.
Yeah, a lot of these pants don't fit.
Try putting some boots on with it.
Okay. Let's see if what Angelo's saying has some merit. Oh, it does.
You got it?
Yeah, I think that's a lot better.
Alright.
Like they got the
you gotta tuck the pants into the boot, you know?
Right.
Makes them fit better.
Right. They got the designer New York City boots in 1899, man. Or well, I guess it's 1903 now, but those actually don't look that bad. That's the bad thing. That ain't gonna work. What the hell? Wear the flip flops on the beach. I'm not entirely opposed to that, but it wouldn't make very much sense to be wearing that kind of thing. Oh, wait. These didn't look bad. And what happens if I take the boots off? Do I have feet? I do. Oh, no, with the... Oh. Wait, now what happens if I untuck them? Damn, so we can't take the... Okay. That kind of sucks. I actually like this look, though. These boots kind of work. What's this, 59? Just have to remember that. Ooh, those aren't bad either. These are a little bit more formal. Actually like those better. 73. The laces are yellow too. It matches the pants. And the belt, or the suspenders kind of too. Yeah, I like these. 73. Remember those. Alright. Well, that was brief. But that works. 73. Alright. Back. Coat. You know what? Might have hit a winner on the first try. That is orange. We're not doing that. But it's not, like, too nice. It's not... too... the hell's the word I'm looking for? Come on, I gotta have a gold version. I don't want to have to make one myself. Just avoiding that. I'm gonna have to. But I don't know if we need to with the pants being gold. I'm gonna look through a few more options, but I have a feeling this is gonna be the best one. Oh, I guess we could have a raincoat. No, this one's not bad either. Makes a bit more... Oh. Super yellow. Stick out like a freaking banana. It kind of works, though. I feel like I always make Carlos Guarma outfits just, like, a meme half the time. He looks like a fucking banana, dude. I kind of like it, though. See if we can do something, like, I don't know, something. We'll make the hat brown. What if we just made the hat yellow, too? We could wear the goggles hat for Gorman. That'd be kind of fun. It's a little bit worn. You know, I like this one. I want to see if they have, like, a little bit... This one's not bad, either. I kind of want to wear the safari hat as a joke. I feel like I should make two Guarma outfits. Where is it? Where's the safari hat? Come on, I know it's coming up. Where the hell is it? There it is. I gotta have a brown one, right? It's so hard to see in here. I don't like the color of the band on that one. This one kind of matches the shoes. I can't do that one, man. I can't. It's not gonna cut it. Yeah, we're going on a fishing trip. out in the tropics. Alright. I think we may go back to one of those other ones. I like this one. I think we'll do this one. See if we can find it. There we go. One click away. It's pretty good. They have a darker brown. Oh. It's a little bit too light, actually. Ooh, I like the lining on this one. I don't like that it's felt, though. Fuck, dude. That looks pretty good for a banana. I kind of like that. I love making Carlos fucking Guarma outfits a meme. For some reason. Oh no, I don't want a mask. Eyewear.
Going on a safari. Gotta get your seeing lens out.
Should I put goggles on this one?
Here's for when we're on a boat.
I'm gonna do it. Alright, we'll do this guy. Oh, shit. No, we won't do that one. That's kind of funny, though. Wait, can I do that with the goggles? Oh, it doesn't work. Damn. do this one. Yeah, and we'll just change it to all black. Necktie. What's a good tie? Just like a random. Do that one? I look like a fucking banana. I don't really know if there are any good ones. I don't like bow ties. I guess we could do that. I like a brown. That's a lot of horses.
There's stampede going on outside.
Yeah, I can hear that. I can hear that. How do they not have brown? I don't know if I want to do that tie. Is it normal for this kind of tie to be worn with no vest or anything? Alright, we should probably have a poncho for this too. I've always liked this one. This outfit has some crazy combos. This come off, and then shirt. Fuck it, yeah. It works. Cloaks. I guess we don't really need a cloak if we have a poncho. Just do that one. Just load it up with options, man. Gloves. You know, I'll do bandages on this one. In case Carlo, for some reason, ever decides to get into a fight. Belt. Oh, yeah, we gotta do the aprons. Let's get a little bit of a darker grayish one. That works. All right, gun belt. We always do the same one. There it is. Good to go there. Accessories. I don't think I need any. Maybe we'll do the little satchel. I actually don't mind that. Canteen looks kind of cool too. What was this? Oh, none. Do I want to do this bag? I think I'll do the other one. The other one looked better. I can't wear that with a coat, so we're gonna have to take it off for now. I think we're just about good. Oh, I want to go back to clothes coats just to see what some of our options are. A lot of it's going to be real warm shit. But if we can find one that's not totally built for the warmth. And we could, like, because we can use this outfit for other stuff. Oh, shit. I just fucked that up. Where's our color? There it is. If I can find something that, you know, like, could be useful, like something like this even. What's this? Take the suspenders off. Oh, the shirt kind of bleeds through that too. What if it's buttoned up? I'm going the wrong way. Nope, still doesn't work. Yeah, that one only has one style. Like, we could do that without a shirt. Oh shit, that doesn't work. maybe I'll just put like the beggar, yeah, like something like this. Ooh. I like these two. Cool. Yeah, we'll do that. You're gonna laugh at this.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it looked like a fucking banana.
Oh.
I think it's good, though.
I'm not gonna lie, for a second I thought I was about to get robbed. There's some people out the back, and then they walked in and walked out, and they were talking amongst themselves, and then they ran off as soon as I stood up.
What'd they look like?
All black.
Shocker.
Black and red.
Alright, you wanna take a look?
Alright. It's a nice coat.
Real yellow, ain't it?
You're all yellow, yeah. All gold. Hat.
Yeah. And then look, I got so many fucking options with this. I can do, you got the... Hang on, no, that's a secret, actually. That's a secret.
Okay.
I'm gonna take the coat off. Alright, so I can do that. Mm-hmm. And I got this. If it, you know, if I ever want to look like a little bit,
if it ever rains,
somebody who don't look like me or something, you know. What else I got? Oh yeah,
Jesus.
There you go. Let me do this one. If we ever go on a safari,
what the fuck? Oh Jesus,
I'm ready to
Christ.
Go on a safari too. Yep.
Oh Jesus Christ. Well, you got myself a jacket. Huh? Without the same jacket as mine, just with, without the stripes.
Yeah, this is the outfit that I got my portrait taken in St. Anyway.
Yeah, let's go. I like the, I don't know why. I always like to do a lighter coat than the pants. It looks so much better.
I like the pants match with the collar and the cuffs on this one. Mm-hmm. So I like that.
Yeah, that's good.
Hmm. All right. Let's
see what I can make. This is going to go horribly wrong.
Hey, look. Worst case scenario, you end up like a banana like me. So this is the outfit that I made.
Like a brown, but you're not meant to wear like dark colors.
Dark colors are gonna get hot. Yeah.
Yeah.
So I managed to get a really I'm gonna sit down. But we're not totally unnatural. I grinded on an AI art generator to try to get as close to like what I would picture Carlo looking like as I could. And some of you have seen it, but for those of you who haven't, like on my starting stream up page and stuff, this is the picture. And I made this outfit to try to look as similar as I could to that picture with the options in game.
You think like a light gray would be bad?
No, I don't think so. But I feel like I got it pretty darn close. Pretty darn close. I hate that we can't like crinkle the hats like in that picture. But I'm happy with how it turned out. I actually did this back on the old server that I played on. I just made the same outfit again on here. It's pretty good though, right? Look, they're leaning the same way too. I'm gonna be in Mob Deep and not even know it. Why is the camera so close? I guess that's just how it is in here. Yeah, it'll be interesting to see how long it takes for shit to get spoiled.
They got one down at the big theater.
No, we're purchasing clothes.
Oh, okay. You got a line now, Angelo.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm not thinking that song that much.
Brushes on.
We're making our Guarma outfits. Arlo already made his. It's very funny. It looks like a fucking banana. Every time, man. Every time my Guarma outfits just turn into a meme. I can't help it. Yeah, we're leaving on Saturday. We had some free time now. There wasn't anything going on. Shirtless, vest, and short pants. Yeah. I was debating whether I wanted to wear, like, the sandal flip-flop things or not. But we gotta climb up a fucking cliffside to get to this fighting ring. It's probably not the best. I'm interested to see
the lighting here is so fucking bad.
Yeah, they gotta put another light in there. Seriously. Yep. I think these are the Guarma people, though. Yeah. His feet are all calloused up. It doesn't matter. I almost forgot. We need to get back to Valentine to see what Cade's reaction to the garlic that got left on the table. I think what I'll do is I'll just have Carlo walk in and say, ah, there's my garlic that went missing. Can only do it when Cade's right there, though. Should bring back his piss outfit for Norma. Yeah, maybe we'll find him a piss Turkoman again to ride to. Oh shit, man. I forgot about that. got a nice little panoramic there. Me too, Photo.
Balani, I'm sorry in advance.
Oh, Christ. Okay, coming out?
In a few minutes.
It's certainly an improvement over where we've been. It's my personal opinion. Yeah, all the boys are finally back together. Now we just gotta get some of these other freaking goons on here. Cough, Luna, cough.
Oh, man.
Yeah, man, we gotta get Afe over here. We gotta get Tag over here. Who else? Maybe if she gambles more. Yeah, Goggles will just use all of her money to buy his own wagon. I love it if Nato made the, made it over to Wild, too. I don't know, man. I don't know if I could see them leaving Wild West. What's up, Lavoie? Thank you. This is a Wild West throwback right here. Oh, really? Maybe they are all coming over here. Good for them, man. I always loved role-playing with those guys. Oh, they got in? Awesome. Dude, everybody's coming over. It's, we're talking about a bunch of people who we played on Wild West RP with. Yeah, I heard Modders just told me he got in. I'm sure you'll hear good news soon. How long ago was the interview? Usually, I feel like they always do it on specific days, like Tuesday, Wednesday, or Sundays. I feel like when they do, they get back. I don't know, it's a crapshoot. I feel bad for these people. They've been waiting here forever. Oh, yeah, no, it'll be like 4 days, I feel like, is what it usually takes. Sometimes faster, sometimes slower. I guess it just depends on how many applications they have coming in at the time. Typically, if you don't hear back right away, it's a good thing, I would think. As of right now, she is. Iris was the leader of a gang that the Barlettis were very, very good friends with. Oh, hi there, miss. There's somebody in there right now.
Thank you. I suppose it might take them a while, sir.
I think he's wrapping up. There were a few people who were in here earlier, but they left, so I don't see why you can't be next in line.
I see. I was about to ask, would you be the next one? Otherwise, I might just wait.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm all wrapped up in here.
I'm just waiting for my friend.
Very well, thank you for telling me.
No worries, sweetheart. So you're from the bathhouse, right?
Well, not necessarily, no, but I spent a while there, that is right.
Yeah, I think that's where we met before.
Oh, that could be. Well, just in case it went under, I'm Lady Cutter. Pleasure to once again make your acquaintance.
Yeah, of course. Mr. Barletti.
Oh, I think I have read your name on one of the posters around here. Aren't you in the race for mayor of Saint-Denis, Mr. Barletti?
That I am.
Oh, well, I wish you good luck on that endeavor. Who is your rival again?
Thank you very much. It's Mr. Pearly.
Oh, I know him as well. That might be a difficult toss-up. How is that going to be decided?
Well, I think that all the elections are now in the debate stage. So, I believe that the voters who are at the debate, who are in attendance, that Miss Ivy Hill invites to each debate herself, will be the determining factor.
I see. Well, I'm afraid I unfortunately missed out on that. I was not around when it happened.
Yeah, I think that before that, it was just, you know, general vote submission via telegram to Miss Ivy Hill, but I believe we've gotten past that point for all the different elections, and I think they're in Saint-Denis, Rhodes, Valentine, and Blackwater.
Right, I remember all that fuss that happened in Valentine with the self-elected mayor over there.
Right, right.
Yes, Mr. Cabbage is a handful, dear.
I've actually been trying to get in touch with him. I'm interested in him participating in our upcoming comedy competition show as a contestant.
I'm very sure he would be one of your strongest contestants. Have you managed to reach out to him? Otherwise, I could maybe get something going.
Well, I sent him a telegram earlier today, so I'm hoping to hear back, but I always prefer to meet with people in person.
I understand fully, but if you have his telegram, I think that is the best line of contact to meet him.
Wonderful. I do understand he tends to go to bed a bit earlier than most of the days where I'm waking up, so I'm sure we'll be able to figure something out.
Yes, an issue I run into oftentimes as well. Such differing schedules here in the crossing.
That there are. So, if the bathhouse isn't your main occupation, what do you do for a living, Miss Cutter?
First and foremost, it is lady, please. I have to insist.
I apologize.
Oh, no, it is all fine. Well, I'm retired, really. I don't do anything for a living. I simply try to fill my day with something to do.
Not a bad way to go through life.
No, not at all.
Go where the wind takes you, huh?
Somewhat, or well, sometimes medical necessities. I recently moved here to lovely Saint-Denis, as they do have the best medical facilities, don't they?
And as far as the crossing is concerned, and it's my understanding.
Naturally, in the crossing, I was, about 3 or 4 months ago, shot in the knee. The very first bullet I ever caught in my entire life.
Christ.
Yes, but the man has died since then, so, well, I suppose it's rectified in a sense, but I will be enjoying my cane forevermore.
I suppose you could say he got his restitution, huh?
That he did indeed. No. But I try to always see the positive in everything, and the positive of that was I got to get to know a lot of people through this.
Hey, it's a good outlook.
Right, what other choice do I have? I can't just take the bullet out that happened and have my knee be as it was. It's not how it works.
Exactly. So, are you originally from the crossing, or how long ago did you move down this way?
Oh, no. How long is it now? A bit over a year, maybe a year and a half that I came here from England.
Oh, England, okay.
All across the pond, as some say.
Right, yeah.
A good friend of mine's from across the pond, though.
Oh, maybe I know the name, but maybe I don't. Who might that be?
Goes by Patty. I don't know if you've ever met him before.
I'm afraid no. If they're around Saint Denis much, I usually don't go that much here, which has changed now, so perhaps in the future.
Yeah, he'll probably be around later tonight. Maybe we'll run into him.
Oh, that is the thing. I'm similar to Mr. Cabbage. Soon it is time for me to rest. My clocks still tick like good old England, and it is late for my inner clocks.
Sure, sure. Well, I will say, if you're just looking to get a new change of clothes on, they do have a changing room over at the big theater.
Oh, right. But see, that is the thing. As much as I spend time here, I'm not that familiar yet with this concrete jungle. But you are entirely right, Mr. Bolletti. They have. I ought to go there instead.
Yeah, it's right across the street from the police station.
I shall do instead that then. Although I enjoyed waiting here with you, I appreciate the conversation and, well, perhaps till soon.
No worries, Lady Cutter. I'm sure we'll be seeing much more of each other you're living down this way nowadays.
Well, that would be lovely. It brightens my day. Farewell.
Yeah, take it easy, sweetheart.
She's a mysterious one. We've ran into her a couple times now.
Don't know what she's all about. How are we looking, Angelo?
Probably just like one more thing, I'm coming out.
Alright. I may have to take an extended bathroom break in a few minutes here. I must say, it's so weird not knowing, like, half of the shit. Well, not even half.
Dressing for Quoma takes a while, holy 90% shit.
90% of the shit that's going on Wild West now. It's like, it's become so alien to me. It's strange, man. Carlo used to know fucking everything that was going on. Should have put a timer on how long it took me and then how long it took Angelo. I would have loved to see who took longer. So I always take a really long time too.
All right, I'm coming out.
All right. Ah, shit. Did you mean for the jacket to be green?
No.
Yeah,
no.
What I thought.
No.
The lighting's fucking horrible. God damn it.
Jesus Christ, I don't have another 50. Okay.
I'll have to change it. But I got a coat. I'm gonna change it to color because I didn't want it to be green. Yeah.
It looks good. The suspenders match the pants.
I got the same thing that you had. This in case.
Oh yeah.
You want to look different. Got this.
Yeah.
What else? I got one thing that I'm going to keep the secret.
Montage vibes.
That's about it. Apart from the thing I'm going to keep secret for now.
Okay.
But, something I'm keeping secret is the thing I found. But.
Oh, that you were laughing about earlier?
Yeah. So I'll keep that for the day, but this is it. I gotta change this fucking thing eventually.
Yeah.
But no, this is it. So
doesn't look too bad.
Yeah. I need some water before we go because I can't run or anything.
All right.
I'm exhausted.
Yeah, I got an extra stool for you.
Yeah, that works.
Yeah, puke color. It's horrible, Lavoie. You should see the fucking lighting that they have in there. It's... Oh, wait. Oh, that was Spot who said that. You guys are the same color in chat for me. You can't fucking see shit. So green looks like...
I think yellow. I want to make... I'm going to make a gray outfit eventually. What a great coat.
I think I'm gonna have to take a bit of an extended bathroom break over on the boat for a little bit.
Alright.
A few minutes.
Okay, that's fine.
Check telegrams and then we'll do that for a little bit.
Mm-hmm. I wonder if anybody else has been around more. We was in there for a while.
Yeah. There was a line here, they left.
Really?
Yeah.
What I was gonna do, if you still have a conversation with the woman out there, I was gonna come out in this outfit, and we would have just gone down to the changing room to show you.
Oh.
But this fucking pissed me off. I gotta waste another $50 to change the coat color.
It's what it is.
They need another light in there.
I know. The one that you're facing towards.
Yeah. You know, the best tailors in the entire crossing would probably have to be, if you ever been to the Strawberry Tailors,
no,
they have the best tailors in there. It's the best. Good lighting, no dust, you see everything clearly. Either Strawberry or Blackwater, either those two work. Strawberry's better.
Why do they get all the good things out west,
huh? I don't know. Strawberry's more north than west. More towards Coulter and Big Valley.
Northwest.
Mm-hmm. You ever been to Coulter, by the way?
Oh, yeah. Went up there with Patty. We almost got... Or, was it Patty or Adam? I think it was Adam. I can't remember. It was a long time ago. We almost got fucking mauled by wolves.
You ever been inside into the town?
Yeah.
They got a really nice saloon up there.
Yeah, I've been in there.
Mm-hmm. It's real big.
Mm-hmm. Should I ask him when have you been up?
An hour?
What?
Yeah. I think it was in there for like an hour.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be honest.
It was a long time.
there's really not that many options for Guama though. You kind of have to make something and then there's only a few shirts that'll work.
Mm-hmm.
I was gonna try my luck and wear a suit to Guama, but I'm not doing that shit. I'll probably die by the end of it.
It's a mistake.
Uh-huh.
Photo, did they ever have the one building across from the saloon at Emerald Ranch? Was that ever a...
I think those two behind us on the horses are deputies.
Clothing, a place you could change clothes at?
Pretty sure.
I can't tell.
I think I recognize them. Buying, I just saw a sign, buying coal, $4 each.
That's been there for a while. Hmm. How we doing?
Patty?
Oh, well, here's another Stunato, Big P. Somebody got in touch with you?
Yeah.
Hi there. How we doing today, Hathaway?
Yeah, doing alright, buddy. How are you?
No complaints.
That's good.
It's cold. Put together an outfit for the tropics.
Oh, long con. This week,
Guama? Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, for the games. Mm-hmm.
I look like a friggin' banana. I gotta tell you.
God damn. You know what, Barletti? I can promise you this much. When you get there, you're probably just gonna end up taking layers off, you know?
Oh, yeah. That's what I assumed.
Yeah.
I made sure to pack a real thin shirt, that's for sure.
Yeah, that's exactly what I do when I'm there. Either that or it all comes off and I just run around in my pants at best, you know?
Yep.
Yeah, that's probably what I'll end up doing. Just walking around with my balls out.
The golden balls, right?
That's, big and shiny.
It's the pair.
Big, shiny, and heavy.
Jesus. I'm sure they're going to love you over there, Paddy.
Yeah, I'm gonna enjoy getting fucking murdered.
Right, I gotta go to the bathroom over on the boat. I'll be over there for a bit. Good to see you, folks. Hey.
Howdy, Mr. Barletti.
Everybody's over at the telegraph station. I just gotta go use the bathroom on the boat for a while.
Alright.
Here's the bathroom.
Hello, mister.
Alright. I'll give you guys the scenic view. Instead of throwing Carlo in a little fucking room while I'm doing this. It'll only be a few minutes. Alright guys, I'll be back in a few minutes. Okay. Sorry about that, folks. I am all good to go. Get situated here. Alrighty. How long was that? Felt too long. Let's see if they're up here. Some horses down there.
Are you planning on rooms? We were. Yep.
All right. Oh, we got a party in here.
Hey, Mr. Valetti.
All right. Anything I can do for you folks?
Yeah. When we met up with Goggles and the rest of your guys last night to pick up the product, they made mention of a potential new line of work you're looking to get some people into.
That's right.
We may have a spot open 2 hours from now. Well, hour and a half, in fact. We had someone unfortunately unable to make it last minute. So I figured I'd make the offer. I know it's very soon after you spoke to me about it. I did initially tell Goggles that we'd wait for him to get back from his vacation next week and then we'd figure something out and get him along on a job.
Yeah.
But rather than go and find some new face I've never met before out in Thieves or Van Horn, I figured I'd make you the offer.
Well, we can see if Goggles is going to be around, because I think he would probably be the first person we send you away. This is how he's kind of the one we're planning on leading things in that side of the business for us. If not, I'll get back to you. We definitely have somebody who'll be able to join you. So it'll probably be
recommended, Adam.
Yeah. I think it would be Adam if Goggles can't make it.
All right. Well, Adam says he's 50-50 on it right now. I mean, it is very short notice. I can understand that.
Mm-hmm.
So, what if I say you let me know within an hour at most?
I can do that.
Excellent. One thing is, it's a real important thing here. If it comes to it, Adam, are you willing to shoot?
I am.
Alright. Then we're good.
You mind me asking a little bit more about what the job entails? Is it the bank?
I'm sorry, I think you got something caught in your throat just then.
Oh.
It was you, something in your ears.
Okay. Oh, maybe.
He wants to know what the job entails. He's asking, was it bank?
So, we're planning on doing roads. We have a plan that is all about confusing and losing the tail from the bank.
Okay.
Once we're in the bank, the job is pretty simple. Everyone we have with us is very skilled in what they do. We'll have the bank done as quick as possible. Deputies don't even show up. Maybe we get out of there before we even end up getting chased out of town. But if they do show up, they do chase. We have a specific route that loops around multiple areas. We end up back in roads a few times, pretty much, and we end up leaving east towards the swamp, but we leave the bank west towards Braithwaite.
Right. Okay.
It's a very tricky job, but we'll put Adam on the back of someone's horse. It's a relay plan.
I can take him on the back of mine, and he can call the fresh ones.
Mm-hmm. So it's a
good plan.
Two-stage plan. By the time we reach the bridge next to Manic Pond Ranch, That's where our horses would be exhausted. Mm-hmm. If Law managed to keep up with us at that point, if they haven't already lost us, we hold the bridge for a moment. We just lay down cover and fire, make them get off their horses and kind of take cover. All that is buying time for the free people on the back of the horses to call their horses out of the tree line. We get on the fresh horses and hightail it out of there.
Okay, okay. Yeah, it sounds very well planned out. And, you know, I'm aware you folks are pretty well experienced when it comes to this type of work. So I have my full confidence in whatever plan you happen to come up with. But, right. Yeah, if I'll speak with Adam, and then we'll see if Goggles is available, and we'll get back to you within the hour.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
I can tell you already that 4 out of 5 times, Law haven't made it to the bridge. We've run this plan 5 times in the past. It's been about 3 months since we last ran it. But they don't keep up until we get to the bridge. We've normally lost them by that point.
I've run that exact route running from Law, and it was very difficult for them to keep up. I lost them twice.
Well, it's good to hear of a high success rate, that's for sure.
Mm-hmm. Even the one where they did keep up. We only had one guy picked up. The rest of the people got away. It just meant that it came to shooting on that 5th try. That's all.
Good, good.
And if he's on the back of a horse, he wouldn't have to worry. But we can just kind of get into a spot where he can call his horse in the tree line.
Yep.
I would require a little bit of shooting. We don't want to show him that we got less numbers shooting. A little bit of shooting whilst retreating to get the horse. You know, let's not say none.
I just agree the people who have the horses first would be more focused on it.
If they're shooting at me, I'll sure as hell shoot back at them. You don't have to worry about that.
That's all right.
Fair enough.
I can tell you normally on this kind of plan, it's us that starts the shooting, though.
Nothing wrong
with
you
guys taking on green as your colors, just out of curiosity?
We are indeed. Sam just happens to not be representing it right now. Sam, put your goddamn coat on.
I'm not going on the job tonight.
Yeah, that's true. It's just when we're working. We typically wear green now.
My favorite color is green, so I just usually wear green in general.
And I like money. That's green.
Yeah, that's relatable.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you sound like the man himself.
Why do you think I wear gold?
Fair enough.
One more thing, Hathaway. You did say there was a chance of there being 2 openings, if I'm not mistaken.
Possibly. We have someone who has not yet got back to us, but they were supposed to be coming along tonight. No. So when you do get back to me, if you do have 2 people that want to come along, just let me know. And obviously we'll give the first spot to you, Adam. And if you have a second, if our 5th does not show up, then we'll have that extra spot open.
All right. We'll keep that in mind.
Okay. But the 2 jobs I will be giving you on the first time will be negotiation and pass between.
Right.
Okay. Well, we'll save the more skilled positions for a later time.
I will say the pass between helps you learn quite a bit. My first job with them was the pass between.
And, what does the pass between do?
Into what's going on inside the vault and what's going on in the
country. Oh, like you're relaying information. Okay.
So you see both.
Pass between is just relaying information between, you know, the people talking out front and the people doing the work in the back, right?
Information and goods.
Gotcha.
The loot is extremely heavy, you know, gold bars and everything.
Yeah, I can believe that.
And people working on the safes are going to have to be passing them off to the pass between to give to the people out front.
Mm-hmm.
There'll be one person on... Oh, sorry, Julio. Carry on.
Oh, no, I was just going to say, you guys gave me negotiations on my first one.
It's typically how we do it. Negotiations or pass between. But yeah, there will be one person on a hostage. We have to take a hostage. It's if we don't, then Law could just breach the bank and start a gunfight right there and then.
Yeah.
So they're kind of typically there for a bargainship, so.
Yeah. We don't ever take anything from the hostage. We treat them with the most respect we possibly can. Because let's face it, someone you treat well is less likely to remember exactly what you look like when the Law asks.
Very true.
Hmm.
had very pleasant conversations with our hostages before.
Mm-hmm. Anytime I've done it, they've typically slipped $100 in my pocket before they've even left.
Yeah, look at that.
Mm-hmm. I'll make sure to ask them about their day then.
Yeah. Well, then, like I say, there'll be one person watching the hostage, one person negotiating, one person on pass between, and up to three people on the vaults.
Understood.
Well, okay. we'll discuss this, and then, like I said, I'll get back to you shortly.
All right. Yeah, if you could make it by 10:30 at the latest, that would be great. Yeah,
I'll get back to you by the top of the hour.
All right. 11 p.m. is when we wanted to start the job.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Good talking to you.
See you, folks.
Take care.
Take care.
Well. I think Gaius told me he wasn't going to be around yesterday, so. I mean, I'll send him a telegram, but I don't think he's going to be around.
Learn.
Are you gonna be able to do this?
I mean, I don't have a problem doing it, but I just want to clear a few things with everyone here and now.
Yeah, go ahead.
I mean, there's always a chance something could go wrong, right?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
The only thing is, of course, how we've been discussing, if God was Isaac and I do eventually go out, start riding. I don't want a business of my own. I just want to help out. Will that remain the same?
Yeah. I mean, obviously, if you're wanted for something, you ain't gonna be working the fucking front door at the club, but...
I know that, but...
Well, it's not gonna be a problem.
Just don't get a fucking caught, mate.
Yeah.
From the looks of it,
it is gonna be troublesome, but... We'll deal with that when it comes, I guess.
Right. Patty's booked, so it hasn't really affected him a whole lot for him. Granted, he wasn't robbing a bank.
Pride.
So, from the looks of it and how they described him, I feel like we have a good chance of getting a worm.
It sounds like.
Yeah.
It's good to hear that they
sound like professionals.
It was good to hear they haven't done this escape route in, what was it, 3-4 months, so. It's not like something the law is going to instantly pick up on again.
Now, I don't know if to negotiate or to be in the pass by.
Well, I think they're going to make that decision for you, but...
No.
Mm.
Oh, they said that they would let you pick?
I thought they said it was either the passerby or the negotiator.
I think that they're probably going to make you pick, or make the pick for you.
No.
So... I mean, regardless, it's experience.
Mm-hmm. I feel like if you fuck up on the negotiation part, which you won't let us down like that, will you, Adam?
No.
They'll just easily take over. They'll get sort of take over.
Mm-hmm. Just ask them what to,
what not to do.
Yeah, what not to do, and then what they want
you to say. What commands they want.
Yeah. And then just come up with some kind of conversation to tide over the time while everybody's working in the back.
Right. I sure can ramble.
Get your ammo. Get your ammo.
Get a lot of fucking ammo. Yep.
Get some bandages, doctor's bag, get everything you fucking need.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Okay. We'll send Goggles a telegram just to double check, but I'm assuming he's probably not going to be around, so. I'll get back to them within 20 minutes, telling them that you'll be available. And if you don't have the telegrams already, I'll give them your information. I'll give you their telegram too.
I think I copied their information down on my contact cards when you were giving it to Goggles.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll give them your information. But let's go down to the station.
Probably should get changed as well.
Yep. I mean, you don't have to right now, but before you meet them.
Right.
jaw?
Yes, I'm all right yes, right now. Please. Yes, please.
Pretty important.
Yeah.
Shit. So that'll be interesting, man. Adam's the first one going out on a job. It's good though. It's a good opportunity for Adam to take a little bit of ownership over something, which I feel like has been kind of hard for him to do with anything. Not his own fault. It's just Carlo's a control freak, and he has an obsessive amount of trust in Goggles and Patty.
Pass these to Carlo when he's done. I'm gonna go to the theater. Let's get changed.
No.
I get that still.
Actually, I have one more for you.
I only need the one.
No. Did you already send our friends the telegram or?
No, I sent one to Goggles. We'll give it a few minutes.
What do you think? Should I start getting prepared?
If you want to. I mean, they're not doing it for another hour, 15 minutes, so you got time. I'm gonna telegram this lady who's writing a book. FE433. I'm gonna buy one.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get prepared ahead of time.
Okay.
How much are the books?
Yeah. I don't know if there's a price on there.
Oh.
What'd I say? FE433?
You want me to go check?
Yeah, if you don't mind. Isn't it crazy walking around like with a group like that? Just feel like your balls are the size of fucking watermelons.
Yeah, FE433.
Alright, thank you.
It says you get purchase information upon Telegram, so.
Yeah.
Would it be like $500?
I ain't buying it for $500. I'll do $100.
Yeah, I mean, it's worth it. Could be worth money.
Hey, look, the writing on it from that excerpt was tremendous.
Mm-hmm. What's it about? Same the name?
Yeah.
Hmm. You never know, you could find some secrets in the book about the city.
I've replied to him, but I thought I'll send the copy over to you. That Longhorn guy that said he was interested.
Oh, yeah. Did you ever meet him?
Wait, have you met him?
Yeah.
Which one? There's two of them. Is it Austin's recommending? Oh!
Remember that guy?
Oh! No, but the name is the bathhouse.
Mm-hmm. Well, the people who are at odds with him.
No one around, is
it? Oh, you were looking.
Yeah, I'm looking. No, I was just gonna look around before. I was just saying, do you want to set them up?
I don't know. We don't really have a reason to.
Yeah.
You were there when I fucking spilled the beans.
And wait, you know, it might be funny. This is Houston.
Are you sending me a copy?
Yeah, yeah. He said love at the end of his... Ugh.
What the fuck? What'd you get?
Tails.
Tails never fails.
Probably taking the piss anyway.
Oh, they're interested in the event. We could do this naturally. Although the bathhouse doesn't stay up that late. We'd have to meet this guy. Yeah, we'd have to meet this guy.
Yeah, yeah, I've already let him know if he wants to sign up, we can meet.
Yeah, that's good.
I told him if he was taking the piss, never to contact me again.
But yeah, if we the way we could do this, if because it is a Friday, so I mean, if it's worth it, I don't know what the situation is right now, but if the bathhouse is still at odds with them, it'd be interesting to see if they're open to spending a late night catching these fellas as they're leaving the show, and then, laying waste.
Yeah, I'd want something big for that, though.
Me too.
Big ass, so much risk. But, that shit might be over and done with now, who knows?
Yeah, I haven't heard nothing about it getting any worse, and man, I haven't seen Christine around in a while, neither. I've seen Lily, Bert, and I think the other guy's name is Bobby today. I was over there earlier. That reminds me, we need to get over to the Valentine. Remember, were you there when Cade was getting pissed that somebody left the nuts on the counter?
Fanny?
Huh?
He was talking to Fanny about nuts, right? That's the only thing I remember.
Yeah. Well, he always puts beans in that spot on the counter. Somebody fucked with them and put nuts there. Today I put a bunch of garlic cloves right there. So I want to go over there. I want to go over there and say, "Oh shit! I've been missing my gut. My I lost some cloves of garlic. There they are. No shit." Just see.
That's gonna fucking. That place is gonna stink.
Not like it already does.
True.
I'll give him a couple more minutes and then,
Oh.
What?
Ryan.
Again, what?
I'm still pissed off that I got a green coat because of the fucking lighting of the fucking tailors.
They really need to fix that.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to fix it.
Yeah, we were making our outfits for Guama earlier.
Well, you ended up yellow and he ended up green.
I ended up with yellow pants and a green coat.
I look like a fucking banana in my outfit.
I think you were trying to do that, all right?
Yeah.
You were
trying to go for that. I don't know. I feel like when I go to some kind of tropical destination, I always end up wearing something funny.
Oh, fuck it. It's a vacation on a murderous island. What could go wrong?
Exactly. Look, I'll match the sun. They won't be able to see me.
Probably gonna wear a mask.
I thought about it. I'm wearing a one that's a little bit bigger, a little bit more catered to the wild than the one I'm wearing right now, but similar. I made sure to pack a safari vest.
The fuck's... Oh my god.
It's
Is it even like that?
I don't know. I've never been.
Apparently there's some weird... I don't even want to repeat what was said. Like, one of Halfway's guys said there was a gibbons there that, like, scream. What and, like, fuck? I don't know. They, like, hold guns and shit and, like, take you hostage. So he was taken hostage for 14 days.
14 days?
What the fuck?
And he said he was some sort of animal. It was not really a person. Fuck? But they were holding guns.
Like cavemen?
I'm making sure to bring my fucking rifle along. Holy shit.
Sounds like a fucking crappy shit to me, to be honest. But
14 days? What the fuck they do? Stuff bananas up his ass? I mean, Jesus.
I'm definitely bringing my rifle along then. Jesus Christ.
Oh, it's 200, Angelo. 200 for the buck. I already got a response.
You know there's bananas behind the blue pearl if you ever want to get one.
There's what?
Bananas behind the blue pearl.
Oh, are they really?
Yeah. This is a fucking banana tree, though.
Can you do me a favor, read Adam's telegram off for me?
I haven't got one from him.
Angelo, do you have his telegram?
Oh, his telegram number.
His number, yeah.
Whose?
Adam's. I think Patty's got it.
Oh.
XS987.
Thank you.
Where does he even go?
He went to go get ready.
Oh, right, you went to go get changed.
Spot the pearl here.
He didn't get back to me today. So. Nothing new.
Let me go get some more pomade. Go in general stuff.
This guy wants to be mayor. Dude. What
the fuck are those deputies doing?
Hathaway came to us, they're doing a bank tonight. There's still time if you can get on. I mean, I'd feel bad for Adam, but I think he would understand. You catch me right as I'm about to tell him. They actually may need two people.
Don't let Isaac look in the donation box over there.
Oh, God.
Don't let Isaac look in it.
He's gonna smell it.
Don't.
Alright. No worries. They said there'll be more opportunities.
Mr. D. Uh, 11 p.m. So an hour from now.
How much longer are you thinking about staying around for?
Well, I want to go up to Valentine, and then I'll probably come back.
Okay. I want to go to bed?
Yeah. Where the fuck did Patty go?
I don't know. I'm gonna go back to the boat. I'm gonna have like a 20-minute nap, and I'll probably be back around.
Okay. Well, so I'll be back. Probably be in Valentine by then.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm not gonna be around too much longer anyway, so I'll probably wake up and then go back to sleep for a bit afterwards. So.
Okay.
I'll see you again when I mean, I'm probably gonna see you later, but yeah.
Yeah. If not, you're gonna be around tomorrow.
Should be, yeah, should be.
Alright, yeah, we got the club open tomorrow, so.
Yeah, I haven't been around for the last couple of times, so I'm gonna make it tomorrow.
Okay.
So, but like I said, I might be back around later. So.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, take care.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
See you, Patty.
See you later, Paul.
Wait, you just giving him a hard time?
No. I'll send it.
God. You know, they're probably in Valentine. I think where the hell did I see him? I think it was in Valentine earlier tonight that I saw him.
Hey, the Longhorns?
Yeah. I recognize. Dallas looked. He went fucking bald, but I recognized his voice.
There you go. Just send him, no problem, pal.
You want me to send you the one that Dallas sent me a while back?
Is it like that?
Oh, it's worse. Where the fuck is it?
Have you met Houston?
No, I don't think so. Although he's probably with them tonight. Oh shit. Yeah.
Commit when what's going on inside Houston Longhorn's head.
Yeah, read that
and
one.
And then for his turn, he can just speak.
Read the one I just sent you.
Alright.
Isn't it funny?
Taddy.
Yeah.
Taddy.
Oh, pardon me, sweetheart.
No, you're fine. Oh, jeez.
All right. Hi there, miss. Oh, Christ. Hey, come over here. Let's go up the street a little bit. It's at this wall.
Yeah, there's a guy right there.
You're covered in blood and shit. Alright.
Where did Angelo go?
He went to go take a nap.
Alright.
I told Hathaway you're gonna be gone. So I gave him your telegram. I was gonna maybe go see if they're over at the slaughterhouse. But he has your telegram number, and you already have his, right?
I do.
Okay. We're gonna go up to Valentine because I want to go see Cade's reaction to the shit. So I may not see you again tonight.
No.
All right, just keep your head cool and aim fucking straight.
Do what you're told.
Mm-hmm. Will do.
All right. Any other thing? Anything else you want to bring up with me?
No.
All right. We'll see you in a bit then.
No. Take care.
Yeah, send me a telegram with how it goes.
We'll do.
I was going to send you a fucking telegram from sis ago.
Fucking hope not. Do I want to go to Valentine with this, this outfit on? No, I don't. Where the hell's your horse?
You got a change.
It's coming over there.
Hopefully it ran over a Bobby.
What?
But hopefully it ran over a Bobby, a pig.
A Bobby? I've never heard that.
Named... English. It's named after an old police constable like a century ago.
Oh.
Oh, chief of police? You don't call it chief of police back home. I don't fucking
know. Yeah, we do.
No, back home, I said.
Oh.
Been in this fucking country too long. Starting to become an American, isn't
you? Yeah, but you've been over 10 years here now, right?
Yes.
Oh yeah, you're totally incorporated.
11, I think? Almost 11.
Getting old.
We all fucking are.
Yeah, don't remind me. That Adam up there.
Is he that guy in like a full purple suit?
Yeah, I couldn't tell if that was Monet or not. You know that? You know him, senior deputy? Real French. No.
He needs a slap if he's going around on duty like that.
It's not Adam in front of us, is it?
Think it's not his easy, but not.
Oh yeah, that ain't his horse.
I still don't think the Parvi exists.
You know, I've seen him in passing, but that's about it. This lady who was selling a book is up in Valentine too, so we may end up running into her as well.
She was with, I'm not the other day, in the booth.
Oh?
The one selling the book.
Hi there,
sweetheart.
Someone
selling a book in that group.
Nope, can I?
I'll do.
What are you saying, Patty? Ooh, why am I lagging?
I said, I don't know. I said there was someone selling a book in that little group we were in the booth.
Shit, she left her name. She left her name on the telegram she sent me, but I can't fucking... It started with a B.
And August said she was going to buy one.
Okay, maybe it is his boy.
Is the book $100 or some shit? Or like, no, it was $250.
Yeah, she's selling it for $200. Why am I having headaches? It's not good. She found a railroad.
It's fully. I think it's a full book.
Oh shit. Oh my God.
book?
It's a full book with a, but like one of those big ones. So yeah, oh, there's a shitload of pages. I don't know how many pages those ones are, but they have a lot more than the smaller ones. Yeah, I just told her, I was like, I can't read storybooks, mate.
Those are my favorite.
I can listen to people. No, I don't even know if I can do that. Has to be something real interesting.
Just stick to the rail. Cut down here. Oh, I hope he's fucking behind a bar tonight. I'm gonna laugh so hard.
Why? I don't get this.
You weren't there for it. I've never seen Cade get so fucking
melt down.
I've never seen him get so passive aggressive angry about something.
Fuck it out.
Bust his balls a little bit, see what happens.
I can't believe I just got out of this outfit and I'm fucking back in.
I can't keep away from Valentine for too long.
Funny thing is, I kept it on all yesterday and we didn't even fucking go.
Well, that sounds like a you problem.
Man.
It's just a walk up the street. Ain't that hard to get a change of clothes.
Have you ever been like armadillo for more than 5 minutes?
Huh?
Have you ever been like armadillo other than like just passing through?
Yeah, Josie and I did a whole little walk through town. Showed me around. We had nothing going on one day. I had been meaning to get out west to scout some new tracks. Horse tracks out there. She had a delivery to do, so I figured just join each other. There's an interesting spot out there. It's in this big, you know, maze of ravine, canyon land. I need to bring a couple of you guys up there to kind of see what it looks like from above. There's all these bridges that kind of crisscross above the ravines where, you know, you may be able to see some shit, but I'd have to test it out. They got like a whole couple courses lit up there, you know, like they got lanterns and shit set up for it. I just don't know how good of a viewing experience it would be for spectators.
Well, that's the thing we prioritize.
Yep.
Say, what's going on with you and fucking Josie anyway? Because that one seems smitten with you.
You know, she's got a boyfriend, right?
Something. You see how she reacted when I said she'd have to share a bed with you? She fucking shrugged.
Well, what can I say? I'm a ladies' man.
You fucking stay in your fucking lane, Carlo, man. You make me look bad out here.
Yeah, maybe I'll be the top shagger soon, huh?
Take my fucking title. You bastard.
I know what it is. The ladies love a guy who can cook.
Do they?
Oh, yeah. Kidding me? Oh, let me check telegrams real quick, actually.
Look, I got the trifecta. I'm a hot young stud. I know how to make a mean fucking lasagna. And I'm funny. What more can a girl ask for?
Young?
Oh, yeah. Get the fuck out of here.
I can make a lasagna too if I try it.
You're busting my fucking balls. Hello, Miss Hades. Nope. Is that not her? Do I keep fucking it up every time now?
Oh, Carlo?
Yeah, that's right.
Howdy again. Did you find a suitcase outside the boat?
Yeah, we did see that there. It was empty.
Did you see what was in it?
No, there was nothing there.
I had left some pomade in it for you guys.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, by the time we found it, it was empty. Somebody must have stolen it. Hi there.
It's okay. I also left some sugar cubes in it. Do you want some sugar cubes?
Yeah, sure, if you're offering.
There you go.
Thank you very much, sweetheart.
Mm-hmm. You have a great day.
Yeah, take it easy. Well, there we go. Now we know who left the suitcase. Well, I found out who left that suitcase on the boat yesterday.
Who was it?
Hades. Remember the young broad looks like a train conductor?
Yeah, I know, fucking Hades.
She said she put pomade and sugar cubes in it for us, but I told her it was empty by the time we got to it.
Yeah, someone knitted that. I like Hades, but I just want to fucking kick her sometimes, like, into the fucking main.
Yeah, she gave me sugar cubes. I'll give you a few if you want for your horse.
Yeah, sure.
I guess we could hang it on. Hang on to it for the fellas.
Yeah, true.
Give it to a real good cause. What'd you say?
How many did she give you?
10.
Oh! Wow, congratulations.
Fuck, he's not in there.
Hello.
Hi there, Fanny. I gotta ask if Cade's around. On me, folks.
Fuck me, he's talking now.
I know. Hi, Miss Fanny.
Hello.
Is Kate around today?
I have not seen him.
Oh, okay.
Can I get you boys anything?
Yeah, I'll do a glass of some whiskey.
And I'll get two stews if possible.
Fucking stinks.
I mean, look at where we are. Valentine.
No, boys. Be kind.
I'm just giving you a hard time, sweetheart.
Someone keeps putting their nuts on the table.
That don't look like nuts to me.
Oh, yes. This time it's garlic, which is just... To be honest, I don't mind the smell of garlic.
Yeah, it smells good.
Okay, here is your whiskey.
Thank you.
Oh, hold on. I fucked it up. Hold on.
No worries.
Pour you another one.
Damn. Of course, the one night I try to pull some shit, Kate's not around.
There you are, my dear.
Thank you.
Oh, very kind. And two stews for you, sir.
Is that gonna run me?
Oh, it's whatever you can spare, sir. Oh, very kind, thank you.
Of course, no worries.
Oh my, everyone comes at once, Jesus. Perfect. You just can't get the staff out these days. Alright, can I get you anything, sir?
I was getting you something.
Yeah, can I have an Irish whiskey, please, love?
And I, oh Jesus Christ, you must not have taste buds, sir.
Wait a minute.
I don't know, what would you suggest over the Irish?
Howdy.
Scotch.
How you doing, Miss Martina?
Howdy, howdy.
Howdy.
You seen Clara come in here?
I have not seen Clara today.
She's trying to have a scotch.
There you are, sir, a glass of scotch.
You're lucky I like fucking scotch, Fanny. Honestly.
For me?
She must
don't
like
don't drink Irish whiskey. You'd be better drinking your own piss.
I like...
Wow. Okay, who's next?
Like a stew.
The party would be happy to hear her.
Sorry,
she ain't
again,
Welsh,
sir.
Perry, you gotta remember.
Just a stew.
Please. Stew, coming right up. Oh, shit, I'm breaking everything with my tits.
Wales is so shit, they don't even have their own fucking whiskey.
Oh, Martina.
I hate the Welsh.
Do you want to ride to Blackwater really quick?
Who am I giving
you? You sound Welsh, funny.
I'm losing the plot. Oh, my God.
Oh, fuck me. There's no broad.
Can't stop looking at that man. He's very handsome. Jesus. Oh. Can you come over here, sir?
You talking about me?
Sure.
No, not you. Oh, my God. I just cannot. Know. Oh, Jesus.
She's smitten.
Which one?
If it ain't me, it's you.
He's on the counter there. I can take it as well.
I'm usually a lot better at this, I swear. I'm not going to charge you for that one because it was a bloody palaver getting you it.
A what?
Right, you. I'm not bloody Welsh.
Oh, what, sorry?
I'm Scottish. You cheeky wee shit.
You sound Welsh to me. I guess I'm drunk. I guess I've not been home in years, to be honest, but...
I will not take back chat from a ginger.
Hey, ginger. Hey,
excuse me. Those are some fighting fucking words, funny, mate. Those are some fighting.
Oh, don't test me. I shoot birds out of the sky on horseback. Fanny is a slayer.
Fanny the slayer. Look at that.
Fanny's a Welsh name. Come on.
No, it's not. It's Scottish.
What the fuck is it? Being ginger's like a Scottish.
Yeah,
thing.
Wait.
No, that's Norwegian.
What?
Yes, the Norwegians came over, the Vikings, and fucked the Scottish. That's why some of them have red hair.
I thought Norwegians
history,
were bland.
Sometimes.
Yeah, that's why Fanny's blonde.
Yes.
Because the Norwegians went to Wales.
I would never even step foot in Wales. It's a shithole.
It's all Scotland, man.
Where are you from?
From New York.
Oh yeah, I got that by your accent, of course.
Originally, the north of England.
Oh Jesus Christ. Watch your handbags, ladies.
It literally like makes no sense because every joke that's used for the north of England is used for fucking Scotland, but worse.
Yeah, ain't they right next to each other too?
It's a little bit more north.
Well, I shouldn't say it's like comparing New York City to Jersey. They're very different.
It's like, I mean, even the more north you get in England, the worse it gets. It's northwest, a town called Salford.
Oh dear God!
You don't know what fucking Salford is, Fanny. No one knows where that is.
Agree with.
It's near Manchester.
Oh fucking hell, she knows. Yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna defend that fucking shit up. There's a reason I'm in this country, mate. Doesn't excuse the fact that Scotland's literally fucking. Dog shit, Valley. I don't know why you'd get offended over that anyway, considering you're Welsh.
Oh,
Shit, dude.
So, Miss Fanny, how long ago did you move over to America?
Oh, it's been a good 10 years, I'd say.
10 years? Yes. It's about the same as you.
Hmm. Maybe we came over in the same boat. You ever been to New York?
Oh, no, no, I...
Don't tell me you've been in Valentine for fucking 10 years.
Oh, no,
you
no,
had
no,
to have come in through some type of city.
I only moved here after my last husband, Mr. Tekler, died.
Mr. Tekler?
Tekler.
Tekler.
Yes.
How'd you come in through then, Boston?
Sorry?
Did you come to Boston? There's not many places you can come, is there? I don't know.
I've no idea what you're saying, so he's asking must be your strong New York
where did
accent.
You land? Where did you land when you got here?
Where did I land?
Yeah, off the boat.
Yeah, what city? Off the boat.
Oh, I got off at Saint-Denis.
Oh my fucking god.
Is he a simpleton?
Fucking... Takes one to fucking no one, man.
Oh shit.
Funny, when you left Wales on a boat and came to America, where did you land? You landed in Saint Denis, huh?
New Jersey.
Okay.
Nah. Look at a fucking shithole.
We got there in the end.
I had quite a good time in New Jersey. Mr. Tekler was quite wealthy.
Good day.
Speaking of wealthy, hello, gee, oh my. Oh, you. We have a similar hat. Do you also shoot birds off horseback out of the sky?
Oh no, I'm a pacifist.
Oh, Jesus. You're not going to last long here. What can I get you?
A couple of glasses of wine. I'll have red. What about you?
Champagne, please.
Okay.
One champagne.
Glass of wine and champagne.
Nice. Wine and champagne, okay. Yes.
You got some men with good taste.
Yes.
And what kind of grape you prefer?
The red ones.
It must have been
from Italy.
Let me see. Oh, the
wrong answer.
What kind of grapes do you prefer?
Well, the one thing that the French do better than the Italians is wine.
Use it, man.
It's right. Pains me to admit it. Italian wine is very good, but
one champagne.
French wine is the best.
Amazing. Thank you. Here is your champagne, my dear boy. You too, gentlemen. What are your names?
You can call me Mr. Bartoletti.
Mr. Bartoletti?
Paddy King.
I see.
How about you two fellas?
Professor Zachary Thorne, at your service. I did.
Oh, good. Okay.
What?
Say that again.
I don't think he did, sir, but that's fine. Hello, what can I get you?
I was wondering if Claire was still here.
Oh,
Professor, in Vienna.
All right, I just wanted to ask.
Why are we here for a moment?
Pay her back,
sure.
You wouldn't mind.
So what were your names, gentlemen?
Professor Zachary Thorne, at your service.
Professor Thorne, and who's your friend here?
Professor Sullivan Snowquill.
One more time for me.
Professor Sullivan Snookwell.
Snookwell?
Yes.
I see. So, obviously you two men are men of education. What are your professors in? What would you say are your educational focuses?
Archaeology and herbology.
I see.
Yes, you see, we've traveled far and wide in search of this perfect cigarette blend. Would you like to hear about it?
A perfect cigarette blend. Yeah, sure.
Yes.
Yes, you see, we have found this certain special blend of tobacco out in Mongolia in the east.
Mongolia?
You see, it's said to make you luckier.
Luckier?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
I've tested this many times. Still needs a bit more testing before it. Yeah, it's fully proven. But anyone you ask, I'll say it's worked.
Interesting. And it's just straight tobacco in these cigarettes, yeah?
It's a bit of tobacco. It's a bit of a... I put a bit of a jade plant in it.
Jade plant?
I use for the leaf, yes.
Not familiar
with like professors or something interesting, like electricity.
He's on one.
Ah, yes. I did also major in that.
Oh, Meteor. Wow.
Yes.
I never knew this. Amazing.
Well rounded, I must say.
Did you pay for that?
For the wine?
I think he's talking about your suit.
No, for...
for my suit, yes. I did.
Okay.
Why?
The guy stole I was it. Talking about the cigarette, not the suit.
Oh, sorry. Oh.
The cigarettes. What do you mean, did I pay for it?
Oh,
I
he said he's been making them, yeah.
Oh, yes. Right. Okay. I thought he handed you one. Ignore me.
No, I know. Oh, I haven't bought one.
Would you like to?
Well, I'd like to learn a little bit more, you know. I'm not sure I'm entirely sold just yet.
Okay, well, let me put it this way. I was just in Van Horn, maybe an hour ago. They asked me to test out my cigar before they bought me. I won 2 hands of blackjack right there in front of them.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. They asked me to test it the other day here in Valentine. Play a few hands of poker. I won $150, and then they gave me 50 more.
So, you know, yeah, how much for a cigarette?
Well, I can give you a pack for about $15.
$15?
Yes. Usually 20, but I like you, my friend.
Yeah, a lot of people do. And it's just tobacco in this jade plant, you're saying?
Yes.
All grown from in Mongolia, my friend.
Right. Yes. Yeah, long ways away.
Very long ways away.
How have you, ensured that the product has not gone bad during the long journey to make it over to
proper
America.
Containment.
Proper containment.
What are they contained in?
I cannot disclose.
You have to store it in a nice bamboo box. Only bamboo, or else it'll dry out.
Bamboo, interesting.
Yes. The jade plant. You have to carry it in a silk bag.
A silk bag? Wow. Must be expensive.
Yes, and then you put it inside of the bamboo box.
Yes.
So you get 2 layers of protection there.
Yes.
Indeed.
Well, I thought this was something that couldn't be divulged.
Well,
no, he's just an idiot.
The true containment process.
Oh, yes. I see.
It's the containment process within the containment process.
Right, where it goes in the boat to make sure it doesn't go bad overseas.
Indeed.
And is there anything special about the rolling paper that you use for this?
I told you, it's the jade plant.
Oh, you wrap it in the jade plant. Okay, I thought it was just mixed in with the tobacco there.
Yes, I see. It is the jade plant.
Okay.
So, do you like a pack?
I'd like to learn a little bit more about the jade plant. What other uses are there for this plant?
Yeah, it has medicinal properties. It is said to help with a... sore throat, a bit of a cough.
Oh, it's also, by the way, if you believe in ghosts, my friend, is believed to scare them off.
Yes, jade is usually burned for.
Yes. If you had a bunch of jade and burned it in a room, it would dispel it of any unwanted spirits, my friend.
Indeed.
Huh. Would it make you so lucky that you, like, dodgy salesmen would never, like, approach you and stuff? Would that work? For those type of encounters, or
what was that?
So, like, if I smoked this cigarette, would the look for things like meeting people as well? So I wouldn't have to meet like dodgy salespersons and stuff.
Well, it might help.
Okay.
And there are a lot of them.
I'm a lot more interested. Yeah.
But he was not the
swindlers and
not getting haggled by them.
Indeed. Too many. Wrongdoers these days.
Yeah,
it's a shame what the world has come to.
Really? Really?
Disgusting.
Yes, I was talking to a Mr. Teresi. He's working on getting me a bit of more branding for my cigarettes here.
Oh yeah, well he would be one of the best fellas to talk to here in the crossing when it comes to cigarette sales.
Yes, yes, he's going to help me here in a few days, hopefully. We'll need to set up.
Might want to talk to Mr. Way as well.
Who?
I'm sure Mr. Way at the gun store and said I'm sure you'll appreciate.
I see. Well, are there any other questions about our cigarettes you have?
Yeah, what does this jade plant look like? What kind of shape is it?
Oh, what kind of shape is it now?
Yeah.
It's usually a bit greener in color. More, you know.
The shape is green?
Sorry, not the shape, the color. Green in color. The shape is more of a ovalic shape.
Okay.
It stems quite large out of the root.
I see. Are the leaves, are they serrated at all or just flat?
It's a bit flat.
Okay, smooth, I got you.
It's very smooth.
All right, you know what, I'll buy a pack, sure.
Amazing. Just one?
That'll do.
Amazing. Enjoy the cigarettes, my friend, and enjoy all the gambling winning.
Oh, I don't need too much luck to win at gambling. I prefer to make my own luck, but who knows? Maybe these will prove beneficial.
Indeed, indeed. What about you, sir? Do you like a pack?
Oh, I don't need luck. I feel like it'd be too unfair for other people if I smoked those.
I see, I see. Well then, what do you think, Mr. Snowquill? Shall we be on our way?
We shall.
All right then.
Well, ta-ta.
Ta-ta, yeah. You two have an amazing day now.
Pleasure meeting men of class.
Alright, see you later. Red ones from Italy? Fucking swindlers. Lying bastards.
Fucking jade plant. What the fuck is a jade plant?
I have no fucking idea.
Mongolia. I never heard of no cigars and cigarettes that come from fucking Mongolia. I don't even know where the hell that is. What's that, by China over there somewhere?
Yeah, I imagine so. That's where the fucking bamboo shit's from.
Yeah, yeah, bamboo is from Asia, right. Alright, well, Kate ain't here. I ain't smoking these fucking cigarettes, man. I'll give them to somebody. And see how they react. Maybe I'll give them to Josie, maybe she'll have some luck.
Give them to fucking Isaac.
Yeah, oh god, get him hooked on a new fucking thing. Christ.
Probably fucking nettles.
Fucking snake oil is what this shit is.
Fucking state of my ass. Is that even my ass?
Is it?
Come here, Carbine. Come. Yeah.
Alright. I just want to check telegrams real quick.
Those if guys are funny. Gonna be, I don't know, if I got a draft box, easy peek, that's what he's gonna be called.
Huh?
He's gonna be called Easy Pete.
Easy Pete.
So, you know, I name him after racehorses, you know what I mean? With those weird names.
Yeah, yeah. A lot of racehorses got, you know, multiple words in their names.
Yeah, Easy P.
Yeah, like that.
A lot of them have made up fucking names as well.
What do you mean made up names? Ain't every name made up if you think about it?
Oh, sure.
Jesus Christ. She's in a fucking hurry. You're right, pal.
Fucking call job.
I wish I could give you mine.
Oh, my name's TJ. Sorry, I'm horrible at introducing myself.
Rihanna.
But, you've rested well. Take it easy. If you have anything, don't be afraid to approach me, alright?
Okay, yeah, no Thank worries.
You. You'll be safe. Of course.
Hi there, folks.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Hello there.
Might any of you be named Brianna?
Brianna?
Yeah.
It's a lovely name, but no, my last name is Brennan.
Oh, okay. Well, I apologize. Yeah.
Close, no cigar, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Sure,
I don't see why you would need me, though.
Oh, no, I've just received... I'm looking to purchase a book from somebody named Brianna. I believe she's from around here.
Oh.
I don't know. There was a couple of folk inside there, but they got chased out of town. I don't know if that was one of them.
Oh, Christ. All right, well, if you happen to run into anybody named it, tell her Mr. Barletti from St. Denis looking for her.
Grand, we'll do just that, then.
Okay, right. No hassle at all.
Yeah, take it easy, folks.
Yeah,
you as book, well.
If you don't mind me asking you later. It's just what a storybook, man.
Yeah, it's a story.
A oh, it's a story? Okay, I'm just curious.
Yeah, there was an advertisement for it in St. Denis.
Oh, okay. you guys, I overheard you guys from St. Denis. What do you guys do down there?
Well, we run the, run the Corrigan Club down there on the riverboat.
Oh, you run the riverboat, do you?
That's right.
Oh, okay. Just the main one of the sister Corrigan as well.
The one that's on the docks is our primary place of business, but we do host some events over on the sister ship as well.
Like okay, drink, so yeah, I'm down there a lot, and I haven't heard of you, and I want to introduce myself. My name's TJ. I guess
I could TJ, nice to meet you. My name's Mr. Barletti.
Mr. Barletti, all right, sounds
but
good.
But if I find you at the bottom of a bottle
you said you're from St. Denis?
Not from St. Denis, I'm down there often.
Oh, okay. Well, what
Bit of a wanderer.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was going to ask what you do for a living.
I'll be completely honest with you. I rob banks. That's what I do.
I can respect the man who's straightforward.
Yeah. I'm not going to bullshit you. I'm not going to say this and that. You know, I'm going to be completely honest with you. And usually when I am, I'm down in St. Denis at that riverboat almost after every completed job, successful job, gambling half my money away that I just got.
Oh, well,
so I have been funding that boat quite well.
Unfortunately, some of the tables on that boat only go to the government, but Thursday nights around 8:30, we're always open, Eastern time. Maybe save some cash for that.
I will.
We got a lot more games to offer than just the ones on the tables there.
Tuesday night or Thursday night?
Thursday, so tomorrow.
Thursday night. So tomorrow, 8 p.m.?
8:30.
8:30, okay.
Yeah, about 2 hours before this time.
Got it. Okay.
We do a lot of other shit as well. If you're interested in that, like horse racing. We've got a comedy competition coming up. Mm-hmm.
Do you guys have advertisements around St. Denis?
We got them all over. Yep.
I mean, mine should be. Is mine still there?
The horse race that is advertised right now is not ours, but yeah, I think the word. Oh, is it there?
Mr. Bowman, let me grab your telegram. Huh?
Yeah, sure thing.
Barletti, Barletty?
TTI.
TTI, got it.
That's right.
And what is your number?
That would be KJ182. So that's King Judge 182.
Got it. All right. And, like I said, I'm an honest man. I don't know if you guys have heard of the Black Hats, but that is who I run with.
I see. I've heard of them. Yeah, I've heard of them. I don't think I've ever had much of a conversation with anybody from that group, so it's a pleasure to finally have one with somebody.
Yes, of course. And, we pride ourselves, we are a criminal gang, but we also like to think ourselves as business people. So, as someone who has a business, I like to get to know someone like that.
Hey, look, I'm always looking to meet new people, make new business relationships. I wouldn't be where I am today if I didn't pursue any kind of things like that. So keep in touch.
I will. I will talk to the rest of my people and let them know.
Sure thing. All right. Nice to meet you, Mr. TJ. Take it easy.
Nice to meet you, too. I am going to be writing a telegram, so.
See you later, Paul.
See you later.
Hey. What's he doing?
What's up? I'm all right.
Gosh, is that carbine over there? Carbine?
1 second. I think so. I'm gonna take it to the stable.
Alright. Well, that was unexpected, running into Nate and the DNR there.
I don't think this is, and I think someone else who this got horse confused. Is took carbine, thinking it was.
Is that carbine over by the stable?
I think it might be.
They do look alike. Shirt. Yep. Is that? Well, no. No, in a second, it disappears.
Not ours, it's quite alright. We need to find ours though. Alright. What?
A carbine?
Nice carbine.
Alright.
Yeah, I just had to ride him for 2 seconds and I want my fucking horse.
What was with that look?
I just feel like. People, we talk to types like that in the open way too much. I don't know. It's risky. But, you know, whatever.
Rob's banks.
Yeah, people aren't too discreet around there, are they?
I guess not. Well, at least not around.
That was...
Who's what?
That's the guy that ran up to halfway at the telegram station screaming that the guys had been shot or some shit the other day.
Interesting.
Did he say his name was TJ?
Yeah.
Wonder what business they're into. Maybe we'll get another source of... guns.
Maybe.
But then again, fucking it's the way I hasn't been around, so hopefully he does, so we got someone to actually sell that shit to. Has Caspian's group stopped doing that Guama shit now?
I don't know. They haven't gotten in contact with us. Maybe they found somebody who buys them at a higher price. I would think that they would come to us though, seeing as how they still buy the shine off of us.
Yeah, hopefully. I think I remember them saying they're not doing the Guama shit anymore, but I can't confirm whether that's. It's about time, so I don't know if you want to go through roads or not.
Oh yeah, you're right. Yeah, fuck it.
Alright. I mean, I know a good spot to watch. It's on the jungle store fucking balcony.
I gotta go to bed.
Alright.
We'll go along the railroad. He'll know not to fuck with us. It's still early. We're gonna get there early. They ain't gonna be started yet. Well, I definitely know who I'm raiding at the end of the stream. Get to go see how Adam does, man.
Fucking hell, my eyes are deceiving me. Yeah. I thought you were way back there for some reason.
Did it happen again?
His coat's gonna look like.
It's all black. I have a feeling I know what he's gonna wear.
I mean, his cut from the job.
Oh, his cut. I thought you said coat. Yeah, that'll be interesting. My guess is they're, well, I don't know. Maybe they'll give him an honest cut. But I would be fine with them making it light just for the education, you know?
Yeah, a lot of the actual stuff comes afterwards as well with the fucking bonds and shit, I imagine, so.
Right. Yeah, nothing.
Might try bird hunting again later, but I got fuck all going on now, so.
Honestly, if you want to go coal mining, you just do the deliveries with me. I'll give you most of the money for this gig. If not all. Whatever you prefer. I just don't see when I'm gonna have time to do this. But honestly, if you do the hunting the right way, you know, you get yourself a wagon, throw all the fucking animals in there. You're using a varmint rifle, right?
Mm-hmm. I obviously mainly go for birds, so that's what I've been focused.
Yeah, go for like turkey vultures, hawks, owls. You know where you could go is the
fucking Bard's Crossing, there's always some big ass birds sitting on them rails. They'd probably fall off, but it's worth a shot.
Yeah, they're the ones you're not allowed to hunt, though. The bald eagles.
I bet you they sell for a lot.
She did mention, which is actually something I tried, where you, like, leave one dead.
Yeah, and wait for them to come, wait for them to come prey on it.
But it was just fucking ravens that were coming out. I don't think that, I mean,
I feel like you gotta know the spot where those birds hang out. You know, like,
the carbine.
Find where the owls like to perch, hawks, that type of thing. And then put the dead birds down there and wait for them to come swoop down. I'm gonna send this one telegram to the book broad. I go to bed.
How's she gonna splash on a boat?
Yeah, fuck it. I like the excerpt. Oh shit. Where's it going? Oh, he aged it. Who are these people? Is that Hathaway in them? Idea?
Oh, fuck it. I'm going back.
Alright, I'll see you. FE 433. What? Bona fortuna.
Okay, so
on a fortuna. Is Adam there? 2, 4, 5. I don't see him.
Oh man, I need to go to sleep, and I don't know if I'm gonna sleep. I'm probably gonna be up watching this stream. That was fun running into NATO and DNR, though. I didn't expect to see them. The two lovebirds. Making their way over to the crossing. Yeah, we were just talking about it in chat a couple hours ago. I think she just got accepted. Yeah, dude, what do you think I had to go run and do for a little bit? Alright, guys. I am gonna end things here. We're gonna raid Hathaway so that everybody gets to see how this bank job goes. I can find his fucking username. There it is. Alright, guys. Oh, shit. I'm not logged in on Twitch. That's annoying. In my chat. What the fuck? Why does this happen to me? Okay, let me fucking log in on here, Jesus Christ. Alright, there we go. Thank you guys for tuning in. We'll have the Corrigan Club open tomorrow. Should be a lot of fun. Yeah, folks. Go enjoy, seeing how this bank robbery goes down. And, we'll see how Adam does. And, can I ask that shit? Yeah. I already got a telegram. Yeah, we'll be back tomorrow with the Corrigan Club. It'll be interesting to see however this goes, to hear back from Adam. And, yeah, so go enjoy, folks. And as always, until next time, take it easy.